Here we're in the beautiful little river. The current speed is probably about 1 to 1.5 miles an hour. We've been just drifting along for about 20 minutes or so. You can see we just hit a submerged log there. The little rubber tires just acted like bumpers there, just kind of spun us around, and we keep on drifting. See, the river's not really wide, but we're actually about a mile from town, so we're gonna keep drifting and gonna do some bank testing on this little machine. I'm starting to believe the 6x6 is the ultimate hunting and fishing buggy there, if you like out by yourself, because right there's the back of the machine. It ain't very far. And you can buy a motor mount right there, put your little trolling motor on this thing. Drive her off into the water. Go do whatever you need to do. One thing I have noticed about this machine, if it's fired up here, there, if you want to go fishing right over there, you don't even need to drop an anchor. That's a really steep bank. Ain't no way this thing's gonna climb. But most of the time I have pushed it into the bank there. And it just stayed, so. The front tire's dug in enough to hold it there, so you didn't have to drop anchor. You can basically just fish wherever you want to. Just shove it into the bank. Tires on this machine are directional, so they don't go backwards very good. So I highly suggest you keep your boat paddle with you. Versus like it still wants to pull itself forward in the water. So kicking it forward. Hold it there. Anyways, we're gonna drift on down the river. Now we'll tune back in when we find a place where we think this thing will crawl up the hill. It can't be too steep, or when the front goes up, the back will go underwater. But we'll find a place to climb. And we'll turn the camera back on. Alright, well, sometimes in life you do things you don't really want to do. It looks like a pretty steep bank. I know you good people ain't watching to see nothing, so we're gonna roll it up here and see what it'll do. So steep. And it's been so saturated with water, it's just not going to climb right here. Anyway, we'll cruise on down the river. Sooner or later, I'm sure we're gonna find a spot to get out. I believe it'll climb them rocks over there, but it's right there at the bridge, so I'll try my luck on down the creek. Looks like a little, flute or something gonna roll up in this old bank. Front tire up there, but It just spins. Let's give it one more cowboy try. Like I said, the bank is just so muddy. Well, the water was up about 4 foot higher a couple of days ago. Might have to buy some tracks. It's funny that this thing won't hardly go backwards in the water, huh? Especially at a full rate of thrust. Surely this machine's gonna climb up out of the river somewhere today. That's called Triple A. It's a neat little bank. So steep, I don't think I'm gonna try it. Seems like it's wanting to flip over backwards. But like I say, you can climb the front up there on the bank. Sit there and fish all day. Saturated mud bank. It don't look really that bad. Hopefully the little buggy will pull on up out of it. Once again, the little machine just wouldn't do it. Had half of the thing up on the bank. You would thought it would climb that right there. But if you ain't got no rocks, I guess you ain't coming up out of the river. Like I say, though. The banks on this river are steep. And that mud is slicker than ice. up the river to where our little rock landing is. We climb and get up out of the river there. Quite a ride. I'm fortunate I have this little rock beach here at the edge of my property, or else we'd be down in Mississippi. Heading out toward the ocean, I guess, but you seen the Argo try to climb a couple of different banks there. That's not trying to say the Argo won't do it or is undersold or anything else. I mean, these river banks today are extremely wet, extremely muddy. It's like ice. So in a day or two, when the banks dried up a little bit, where the little machine could get some footing, it might would climb up them there. But today, where the banks are saturated with water, it just couldn't get no traction to go. And not bad mouthing the Argo or nothing, I still think it's a great machine. Put a little motor mount back on, a little trolling motor. This would be the ultimate little fishing buggy or hunting buggy or whatever you want there. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a great day, and stay safe.